What's up, my hobby family? Matt in Virginia, Pastor Ricard is bringing you a recap of several hobby box break of 2019 Topps Gallery. You can see in the background, the stack is the full base set from 1 to 150. And then he's sprinkling, you know, some of the short prints. I still got some short prints I got to track down. And then a couple of the box toppers I got was Bryce Harper, Pete Alonso, and I also got this Paul Goldschmidt. All right, let's get into the cards. Featured artist cards. These are the folks doing the artwork. This year was a little better than last year. Last year there were some really suspect drawings, but this year for the most part it was pretty good. Gallery masterpiece, Mike Trout. Ripken Jr. Chris Bryant. Christian Yelich. Mariano, Tony Gwynn, and one green of Roberto Clemente. That one's numbered 250. Gallery Hall of Fame, Musial. Edgar, Mel Ott. These are in a nice glossy stock too. Lou Gehrig, Roberto. Oop, grab two of them. Roberto, Rogers Hornsby, Hamron Hank. Willie Mays, and one green, Roy Halladay. That one's numbered to 250. All right, you got some private issue. Austin Riley. And the private issue are also numbered to 250. Jonathan Villar, Nick Castellanos, Dennis Santana, and Thyro Estrada. We got some gallery heritage. These are really cool. Mike Trout, Shohei. Oop, grab two. Freddie. Mookie. Chris Bryant. Lindor. Verlander. Kershaw. Yelich, Jacob DeGrom, Chris Davis, Reese, Benintendi, Ichiro, Juan Soto, Trey Turner, and a blue border of Gary Sanchez. And that one is number 299. Next, we got Master and Apprentice. Gwen and Machado. Koufax and Kershaw. Musial and Goldschmidt. Judge and Ruth. Frank Thomas and Eloy. Mookie and Ted Williams. Robin Yount, Christian Yelich. And Vlad Jr. Only got one of these impressionist cards. I guess they're harder to pull. Not numbered or anything, but Eloy. Got a blue border base of Kevin Newman. That one's numbered to 50. And an orange border base of Williams Estudio. That was numbered to 25. And then lastly, the autographs. Ramon Laureano. Harold Ramirez. Carson Kelly. Brandon Lowe. Pablo Lopez. DJ Stewart. And lastly, an orange border autograph of Taylor Ward. And that one is number 225. So there you have it. That's the 2019 Topps Gallery Recap. Hope you enjoyed the cards. Everybody have a great day and stay classy.